couple of teams with winning records early in the season as Washington takes on Connecticut. Crystal Langhorne there before the game. This is Lindsay Harding with the jumper from the free throw line. She had 10 points and 9 assists on the night. Washington up 20-13. Getting a little tighter later, though. Aneta Jakobsen-Zagota drives to the cup for the layup. Washington up 22-20. How about Kara Lawson with the fake, the pop, the jumper. Washington's lead 28-26. Third quarter now, Monique Currie with the catch and shoot triple, 42-20. The Mystics extending that lead to double figures. Fourth quarter, Renee Montgomery, corner three-pointer, 56-51. Getting tighter in the fourth quarter. Then it's Tina Charles. Nice dish on the play from Tan White. Charles finishes it down low with the layup. Washington still up by 5, though, 62-57. Lindsay Harding playing a little defense. She gets the steal. Crystal Langhorne with the layup. Washington goes on to win this one. It's a tight ball game. They take it by 4, 69-65.